So we looked at that program, what it does, what input it takes, how does it execute under different values for the input that we provided. But to really understand how we actually take this buffer overflow to its logical conclusion, which is actually getting control of this program, we need to actually look carefully at how data is stored on the stack. What is the layout of the stack? So remember, I told you that stack grows from high addresses to low addresses. So we are at some address, and as we put more stuff on it, we are going to lower addresses. So as we go down the stack, as we push things onto the stack, we get to lower and lower addresses. And that's what I meant by the stack growing from high addresses to low addresses, or growing up. If you think of your address space starting at zero and going to the max, then the stack growth is from higher to lower addresses, and lower addresses are higher or up. So that's why we're saying it grows in that direction. So when you make the function call, we're going to push the arguments, the arguments. So we are assuming this is what the compiler does. When you make a function call in your programming language, first thing it does, it's going to push. So whatever stack pointer is pointing, we push this argument that takes 4 bytes. So the place it points to is the address where the stack pointer is pointing is address minus 4, ADDR minus 4. Then we push argv, and at this point, we have to push the return address. Remember, we have to know where the return address is, so when we finish executing this function, we can go back to where we came from. And then push the return address. So the compiler generates code to push the arguments, and then you make a function call, or you make a call, and typically the hardware pushes the return address on the stack, wherever the stack pointer is pointing. That goes here, and then we get to the stack pointer is pointing to, we decrement the stack pointer by 4 because return address lets it take 4 bytes. So now we're going to allocate space for the local variables, allow login takes 4 bytes, 12-byte strings take 12 bytes that we have here. So each of password string and target password, we have 12 bytes each. So if you look at, you made the call, if the stack pointer was pointing to ADDR, then I can say, well, the address of allow login is ADDR minus 12, because 4 for argc, 4 for argv, 4 for return address already occupied these 12 locations. So the stack pointer has to move beyond those, and it does that by moving 12 bytes up. And as it goes up to lower addresses, we are doing this subtraction that I said. So now, if you look at here, there are a couple of interesting things. If this is password string, isn't it? It's allocated space starting here. If it's less than 12 bytes, the input we provide, it's going to stay within these 12 bytes that we allocated for it. So this is the starting address. So if your variable is that address, address plus 1, plus 2, it goes like that, every byte you store. So these are the higher addresses we're talking about. So password string start here, if it's less than 12 bytes, it's only going to go into these 12 bytes. What happens if it's longer than 12 bytes? Some of the examples that we did when we said it was 16 or something like that, it's going to exhaust these 12 bytes. It's going to overwrite the allow login. And if it's more than 16, what is it going to do? It's going to overwrite the return address. So the way these things are laid out on the stack, remember our password string variable address starts here. And as we provide some number of characters, it starts storing them. If they're less than 12, we're good. If they're more than 12, we're first going to overwrite allow login. Then we're going to overwrite return address. Then we're going to corrupt the argument values and things like that. Now you can say, well, what if I give more than 12 bytes? We earlier said 16 or ending, whatever it is. We know that if it's more than 12, it's going to overflow into this. This is what is going to overflow as.